Hey everyone, welcome back to TenOvershare channel. Today I'm going to show you a few ways to reset your iPhone to factory settings without losing data. Before we get started, you should know that the only way to factory reset your iPhone and without losing data is you have a backup. So, you need to backup your iPhone first. If you want to backup through iCloud, go to the settings page, tap your account, tap iCloud. Tap iCloud Backup. Turn it on, and tap Backup Now. It will start to upload your data to the cloud server. If you want to backup through iTunes, open iTunes, then click Backup Now. It will start to backup your data to your device. That's how to backup your iPhone data. Make sure you finish backup. Then we can proceed with factory reset iPhone. Method 1. Factory reset iPhone without computer. This is the easiest way. Go to the settings page. Tap General. Scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Erase all content and settings, tap Continue. Sometimes it will automatically upload your data to iCloud if you have turned iCloud backup on. But I already do a backup, so I'm going to cancel it. Then, we'll start reset your iPhone. Wait for the reset process complete, then your iPhone will be factory reset completely. Once the factory reset is done, you will need to set up your iPhone again. I will skip the not important part. When you come to App and Data page, you need to choose Restore from iCloud Backup. Enter your Apple ID and password. Choose a backup, then continue set it up. Then it will start to restore the backup to your iPhone. Once done, you can see my iPhone data is still there. If you prefer to use software factory reset your iPhone, you can follow next method. Method 2, factory reset iPhone with TenOvershare Reiboot. This is an iOS system repair tool that can fix more than 150 plus issues, also can factory reset your iPhone. Check the download link in the description and download it. Then connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open Reiboot. Click Reset iPhone option on the bottom of Reiboot. Click Factory Reset. Here required to download match firmware, just click Download. The download won't take a long time, depending on your network condition. When the download is finished, click Start Factory Reset. The reset process will begin. All you need to do is be patient and wait for the whole reset process over. Please do not disconnect your iPhone during the process, or the reset process will fail. Once reset process is done, you need to set up your iPhone again. Here I will skip to the restore part. When you come to App and Data page, choose Restore from iCloud Backup here. Enter your Apple ID and password. Choose a backup file. It will start restore your data. Wait for it. Then it is done. Your iPhone has been reset to factory settings and you still can get back those data. It is clean and safe. You can access your iPhone without any problem. Feel free to give it a try. Method 3. Factory reset iPhone with iTunes. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open iTunes. Click the Restore iPhone option. Agree on those terms. It will start to download the firmware. Once download is done, it will start to factory reset your iPhone. It usually will take a long time on downloading and factory resetting, so I will not show you the process. If you have trouble using iTunes, I still recommend use method 1 or 2. That's all about today's video. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you.